Greetings, Commander Pain here. What's up, everyone? Now, I think something has changed in the movement department since last playing. Because I'm no longer off to the left. I seem to be more centralized on the screen. And the turning is very, very slow. And it doesn't seem to follow the mouse anymore. Or maybe I have a key stuck or something. Do I need to check some patch notes? What's going on? Controls. What the fuck? So slow as well. I mean, like, the hell's gone wrong? Let me see if I can dock and undock. What a great way to start the episode. Episode 3. Diluvion. Okay, let's try docking and see if that helps, matters. Can I undock? Nope. Seems like a ridiculously new feature. What if I right click? Does that turn where I'm facing? Nope. Okay, is Q and E still up and down? So up and down, left and right. We can't face where we want to go. It's just a very slow moving. I got sensitivity, collaborate, personal controller, okay, great settings, oh this is new, camera distance, far, camera offset, okay, mouse set, wow, look at that mouse center, so they have changed a lot by looks of it. Sub will maneuver independent of camera. Sub will maneuver towards. Okay, as we used to play in that. So obviously, I'm guessing a lot of people complained. Like, want high field of view. Okay, let's try these settings out. Apply, 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 apply. Apply. Click, 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 click. Enter. Back. Resume. Ooh. This is nice. Okay, let's follow the fish. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, dragon's tongue found. Dragon's tongue, where is that? Yeah, okay. We need to go around to the left. I think we need to head up all the way over to this way. that's kind of west-northwest. Fish are telling us something else. I love this new camera moves. Need more speed. These damn currents. Like, blowing me way off course. And the golden fish are gone. Oh no, they're back. Okay, do you want me to go down here now? Or that way? How are we doing for air? Yeah. Not good. Why did he want me to go here? Oh, it doesn't want me to go through there. Okay, well, we've got topped up on air. I wonder if we'll cover more ground if we just left it on full, maybe. Should try that. I'll take all of you. Anything else? Mm-hmm. Just see if talking to him gets the goldfish back. No. Well, they're going in sort of this direction. So we shall keep at it and see what happens. Something here. And the goldfish are back. Good deal. Well, I get the sneaking suspicion I've been here already. Yep. Southeast. So if I was here, then I was here. Which way am I? Southeast is this. Am I around here somewhere? Just so lost. Just so lost. I think this is where I started from. Which way the... now the goldfish is telling me to go that way. At least we have the goldfish back. Oh, great. Current is pushing against us. Some food soon by the looks of things. Wait a minute. Where did he say to go to? Tamil doll. Let's get some air. Screw the goldfish. I'm gonna go this direction. Can I dock with a wandering merchant? Like I can. What are your wares? Food and lots of scrap metal and an air tank. How much is this? 9,000. Great. Food. Let's get 10 food. 20 food. Let's just get no food because that's just too expensive. Okay. Well, now we're getting helped by the current. Oh damn, what is that? Stop. Uh-oh. Go and check out this. Abandoned workshop. Is that it? Okay. Someone's shooting at me. Let's see if we can get out of here. City of Ice Merchant. I've already been here. Air tank, 8,100. It's cheaper than the last place. Okay. We've been here. Doesn't help. Let's continue where we was going, which is that away. It's a Sea of Ice Merchant. Let's have a look at this compass. To the northeast and that to the southeast. That's northeast. City of Ice. Okay, we're in a good place. Away from the goldfish. Really? I'm dead. So dead. One hit. Okay, well, clearly the game doesn't want me to go there. Clearly the game doesn't want me to explore. It wants me to follow the goldfish to a dead end. And not find the Morse radio. So they're trying to get me the engine parts first. Which direction am I heading in? Morse radio, huh? So why would he keep mentioning saying that? Where can I find scrap metal? Keep an eye out wrecks and abandoned capsules and you'll find soon enough. Yeah, I've got plenty of scrap metal, I'm sure. How about the Morse radio? Those things aren't cheap and are too fragile to survive a battle. Oh, I think blah 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 in the Sonar Communications Guild, Tomaldal. Fallen Station. Have I been there yet? Anyone that has a star on it like that? I haven't been to it, I think. I haven't explained that yet, but just guessing. Scrap metal, 75. Move, come on. No, I don't think the star has anything to do with whether I've been there or not. Can I make it to this little hole here? Oh shit. K Okay, 25 minutes in and we've achieved absolute zero. Yes, the current quest is to get those. Follow the goldfish. I'm seeing the city of ice. Who built this? Nobody knows. It's been here for hundreds of years. Okay, great. Yeah, I hear you. Yep, yep, I'll click on you again. Here we go. Morse radio. Keep missing me, that's what I like to see. And the goldfish are gone. I think it was that direction. Okay, following the goldfish. Looks different. Glassyberg. Okay, this is new. Let's get topped up. There's two places to visit here, the upper and lower sections. Want to join up? Are you free? What? Me work for you? Yeah, okay. Nice intel. No, I can't be spending that kind of money. Why are you angry? I used to own an ocean class specialist fish breeding business. But they dismiss me just because I'm from a royal house. In a word, they're overfishing their own stocks. Okay. I'll take that. Permanently increase perception of a crew member by one.
Hall.
Anything else to click on around here? Sorry to disturb you. First you consumeth the food we fish, then huff the air that we breathe. You gonna take my bed from me too? Oh, someone ain't too happy. You don't seem like outsiders here. Who told you that? I don't mind the odd trader. I seize my matey even when he come over once a month from the other side of the blockade. As long as the visitor's done that stay, they're welcome. I don't see anyone.
Oh.
Who's Armstrong? What do you mean, who's Armstrong? Esmeralda Armstrong? No, she's the head of the Ice Boring Guild. And she's currently the director across all guilds. Okay, great for her. It's her job to oversee the project that's going to finally get us through the ice. And that's empty for some reason. You look scared. Ever since I got here, I felt like a minnow trapped in an octopus's tentacles. Good for you. No problem, as long as you're not looking to stay here long term. How much do you want for these 250? Sell it for 1,000. Sell this. Sell this. Sell these. Sell these. Sell the torpedoes. Sell this. No space. Oh, you. Let's buy all your food. And sell you these. Or is it, what, 15? How much are these? 5. Here at 7,500. Nice. Okay, we could buy some of these. Oh, not yet. Should we buy some of this? Okay. Looks like we're getting somewhere. I think we finally figured out where the fish were trying to take us. Seems we're no longer lost. Halfway through the stream. Straight to a wall, why don't you? Abandoned drill home. Let's check it out. Funny how I rise and I go deeper. It's weird. Air tank filled. Well, that was well hidden. I'm over here somewhere. Glassy bug? What's... Get the feeling this could be a dead end. zero depth. So I just came, yeah. Oh, the goldfish are back. Quick, follow them before they disappear. What? Did I just completely... There's the Sonar Guild! Yes! Better be like 400. Right, we have you, you... Where is Master Fastier? He'll be at Spirios City. He works for the Royals in exchange for funds and rare materials for our guild's research, but it also means that we're not getting the supervision that we need. About the Morse radio. Ah, right. There should be one around here somewhere. Just look around, quietly. Okay. Are you part of the sonar team? No, and don't get me involved in this. If I don't complete my course, I'll be spending my life scrubbing decks. I'll keep my head down to avoid becoming a target myself. Is that so wrong? Okay, so I'm guessing it's going to be in this barrel. Nope. Okay, let's see what she has to say. Who are you? I'm the president of the Sonar Guild Journeyman Society. What's it to you? You know Gregory? Oh, Hudson, did you make my receiver components yet? No. Look, I'm feeling generous today, so I won't flush you out the airlock just yet, but... Hey lady, I ought to do you a favor and pull that stick out of your backside. And what are you, his lame-ass sidekick? Could smoke you where you sit. Whatever. He didn't say no when I told him to do my work. Why don't you get your bony ass out of my guild before I slap that smug face of yours? Cat, let's just go. It's not worth it. Why is it? Aha, here's a gold chest here. I'm wondering if this is going to be it. Morse radio. Oh, yes. Okay, let's get out of here. Just need 10 engine parts now. Woohoo! New sub awaits. Okay, so this place... all the way over here. Okay. Let's see if he says anything about... Where can I find engine parts? Over in Fingerdoll. There was a battle in the area about 50 years ago between House Eversong and the rest of the major royal houses. Say that one more time. Finger doll. Have we got that place yet? Finger doll. Nope. Great. Let's see if the goldfish appear to help us on our way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thanks for leading us straight to a wall. What direction is that? Can we go around? Oh dear. So, I wonder, let's just have a look here real quick. Camera offset, centered. That seems more feasible. Just get some air here. Lovely music. top up on gas real quick. Air even. I was. Excellent. Come on. Why are you telling me to go that way? You want me to go over the cliff a minute ago? Yeah, like that. Get some air and then continue. So let's go up over there. Anyone here looking to trade? Let's take your one food. No, you can keep those. But I can't seem to sell him anything. Doesn't want to. Only buys and sells fish. Same for this guy, okay. Didn't I get the blueberries already? I'm sure I did. Check out my depth. Okay, let's have a look. Engine parts, sweet. I think we got 6 out of that. I believe we need 10, don't we? Uh-oh, could this be a dead end? I believe it can. Seven. Come on, don't do this to me. Okay. What's up, Effie? I want to say I came in that way. I'm going to take a right here. Oh, and hope this has what I need. Okay, two more. One more. Damn you! One more scrap, I think. We may have some mines up ahead. protecting anything? Not really. I bet these won't have what I need. But you never know. Yep, nine. I need one more engine part. Okay, that also looks like a dead end. Oh, sat down there then. Ouch, that hit me. Oh, did it blow up that thing? Oh, well, that sucks. think this is the way I came in. Pretty sure. Grab some air real quick. Let's just kick him out of here so we can repair real quick. Give me what I need. This is a nice looking ship. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Oh! Sweet, what did I just click on? The fuck? Oh wow, that little tiny barrel. Sweet! Oh my gosh! Okay. We got what we need. Back to Hazley. Where is that again? Yeah, right. The Engineering Guild. Thank you. Upgrade our sub now that we have all the parts. Yeehaw! More cannons. I wonder if it'll have room for an extra tuning equipment. Yeah, you can all want for stuff. If I put an extra one in this guy in here, what do I get? Charge time and range. But if I put him in there, accuracy and fire rate. Nice. Okay. I think that's where we need to get to. So we're here. Was it City of Ice? is it trying to get me to go down there? Okay, I think I'm heading the right way, I hope. We'll get this thing upgraded and we'll call it an end to the episode. Running a bit over time at the moment. Do apologize for the long episode. What pack of lies have you been feeding this poor captain? Do you even consider that your actions could get this crew killed? And you led them to believe the vessel you built can withstand more than it's actual capable of? I can get them down there. What time and training, yes? With time and training, yes. But for now, you're on cleaning duty until I can say you can go back to the workshop. Oh, great. Look, we don't have the resources to get you down to 1,000 meters. While Jonathan is very skilled, his designs will simply not be go beyond 500 meters. Regardless, a deal is a deal. Level 2 mechanic. Swap upgrade exit. Okay. What's the swap option? Manta or the Derringer? Royal Cruiser. Can we have a look at it beforehand? Or click? Oh, good. Okay, so the Derringer. Hang on, so the crush depth 750 meters. Crush depth minus 200 meters. What? I believe the Derringer is the ship for pre-ordering. The Founders Edition or whatever it is. Maximum crew 10, infantry 14. Less. It's faster. Torpedoes. Okay, let's go back. Like the Manta. Slower. Okay. What about upgrade? Take me up to minus 500. I think the depths are wrong. Stronger, more crew, more inventory, slightly faster. I don't know, 6 bolt cannons and that speed. Okay, so if we swap. No space, receiving inventory doesn't have enough room. Remaining items will be placed in storage. Access storage at any major city. Okay. Well, I can only upgrade this one. I can't upgrade the thing I had. Why can't I talk to that? Okay, so we have this new ship. Oh wow. So I need to, I don't know what I need to do. Maybe I should upgrade the other ship anyway. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna redock. And I'm gonna save the game. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more episodes on this. We'll see how I feel. It's a lot of nothing to watch someone. I mean, unless you like to listen to the music in the background. But yeah, we'll see. Anyway, you all have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Commander out.